Hallelujah. The Lord is good. It is a good day to be alive. We appreciate God for what He has done and for what He's doing. We believe He's a faithful God. Everything He has spoken to us is committed to it. Tonight again, we're going to be sharing the word of God from the book of Galatians, chapter 6, verse 10. And it says, therefore, as we have opportunity, let us do good to all, especially to those who are of the household of faith. I'm going to be reading the Passion Translation to us quickly. I love that one. Take advantage of every opportunity to be a blessing to others, especially to our brothers and sisters in the family of faith. People of God, the Word of God has given us a template as to what is expected of us to be able to fulfill life and destiny. Now, from the scripture we have just read, one thing is very key there, and I have to lay emphasis on that, and it's the opportunity. The Bible says, as we have opportunity. Passion Translation says, take advantage of every opportunity to be a blessing to others. Now, what is opportunity? We need to understand what opportunity is so that we'll be able to put it in proper perspective. If you Google the word opportunity, you see something like this. A time or set of circumstances that makes it possible to do something. Opportunity means a time or set of circumstances that makes it possible to do something. So it then means that whatever it is expected of us means that the opportunity must be there first. You must have that opportunity. So it is not by force. The Word of God is not forcing us to do what we don't have the capacity to do. It's not telling us what we are not capable of doing. It's telling us what we have opportunity and what we are capable of doing, what we have the ability to do, is what the Word of God is advising us. Because somebody may be asking, I don't have the opportunity. I don't have what it takes to do this. But you have opportunity to do something. You may not have opportunity to do everything. And that is why the Bible is telling us that as we have opportunity, let us do good to all. It's not excluding anybody. To all. Everybody that comes your way, the way you speak to them, the way you talk to them, the way you encourage them, some may come, it may be financial, based on your ability. And that is why that definition makes it very, very simple. A time or set of circumstances that makes it possible. You must have something before you can give. You can't give what you don't have. So it's not a question of I don't know what to do, or I don't have anything to do, I'm not in a position to do anything. You are in a position to do something. That position you find yourself today is a position that God has deliberately placed you so that you can be of help to people, so that you can do good to people. It may be just be encouraging people. It may be in your words, the way you encourage them, the way you talk to them about their life. That may be all some people need. And it may be helping some people financially. It may even be gathering people together and, you know, encouraging them. Very, very important. So you have opportunity to do something. Don't say, I don't have opportunity to do something. That position is for a purpose. What are you doing with it? Are you the type that is doing give and take? Before I do something, I must get something. Is that what you are using the position God has given to you to do? Don't forget, you are going to account for everything. The people you meet today on your way up, don't forget, they may also be there for you again on your way down. If you don't use that position very well, if you don't use that opportunity that God has given to you very well, it's not going to be forever. It's for a limited time. No man is an island. You are not going to be there forever. That opportunity is not going to be available forever. What are you doing with it? Continue to think about these words. Do good to others, and you will see God blessing you and raising you in the name of Jesus. God bless you. See you again tomorrow. Good night.